First of all, I will show you. I'm talking about the NetBeans Apache NetBeans. Okay, so you can install it very easy. Okay, just install first JDK from the Oracle website. Okay, and then okay, install NetBeans Apache NetBeans. This is much easier to install. Okay, you don't need to worry about the creation of variables, and you don't need to worry about creating the path and so many things. So just install JDK and then install this Apache NetBeans IDE, and you will get everything connected. Okay, and because most of the time in Java IDEs, the JDK is not connected very well with the IDEs, so most of the time people get a lot of problem. Okay, right? So for this reason, I think it's better to install Apache. That's okay. Okay, so let's move. Okay. So the first program, okay, I'm going to tell you is about the factorial, right? Which is program number one in your lab and work. So it is just a repetition of the same thing, okay, as I shown you earlier. So I have written all the programs here. So the first one is factorial, right? So I will start the factorial. So in this one, okay, don't worry about the packages. This process, whenever you start the Apache NetBeans, you can start with the new project, okay? Like this one, new project. And whenever you install whenever you install the new project, you will be asked to choose any of the project type. Okay, so these are different types of the project. Just choose the Java application, the simplest one. Okay, and then next, and then thereafter, you will be asked to write the name of the project. You can choose any name as per your choice. Okay, and then okay, whenever you finish, you will get such kind of okay project file like this one. This is project file, okay, view. This is the project view, okay. So in the file view, okay, you can find all the files, okay, which is related to your okay project. All the things are here, right? And at the same time, okay, you can also see the project, okay, by the project view. So the project view will show you all the okay project related okay documentations, also dependencies and other items which are here. So you don't need to take care and change anything from here. Just okay go to the project and create a new project, and thereafter okay coming to the main okay project name, okay, at the top, just right click number one. We can do many ways. Creating the file, go to the top view and just right click here, and we can create a new okay Java class in this way. So this is the first way we can create a new Java class. The other way is okay, we can go to the plus sign here. Okay, this is the new file icon. Just click here and we can create a new okay file type from here. So we can select many types of file from here, but we are interested to just to go to the Java class file. So select the Java class file and click next, and thereafter okay you can change the name of the class file. Okay, and remember always, okay, in Java we have to make the same name of the file which is exactly the class you want to create. So let's say you want to create a class of Fibonacci series, so you have to write here the same name, okay, Fibonacci. Okay, show you just okay. Then you have to, the other thing is you need to link the package, okay, the same package. If you go for different package, it may cause some problem, so don't change the package. Okay, if it is not selected, okay, let's say it is, if it is blank, nothing is here, so you will get the warning also at the same time by the system. So better to select the same package, okay, the same package whichever is your chosen package. So this is okay, other thing, and then finish, that's all. So I'm talking about this one, okay, that this is your package, okay. Inside the package there are many classes, so this is better way to write a program, okay, in Java using NetBeans, Apache NetBeans, okay. So that's why we get this line, okay, line number 6. The reason is, okay, we are putting all the codes, okay, all the codes that we are writing inside our package, okay. So it will be available to our package, and package, we are using the package, okay, com my company, we can write any name, okay, com my company dot lab, this is the name of the package that I have created, okay? Lab Java. So this is the name of the package, and we are, okay, just keeping intact, okay, everything together, that's all, the meaning is this one. So don't worry about this one, we are not using at the moment this package, but just keeping it together, that's all. Okay, let's move to the main program. This is the